first thing you have to do is go to the link I have given in the description. Don't try to skip any part because the process is necessary, and if you do something wrong, everything will be messed up. This AI can convert any audio or video into subtitles within few seconds and unlimited for free. It supports almost 100 languages. This video and all of the videos on my channel are transcribed, or you can say captioned, using this tool. And it's amazing how accurate it is. It's uncensored and intelligent as well. So if the audio has swearing words, it will still include it in the transcribed subtitles. And if beep sound was used, it will understand what you are trying to do and use stars to make the subtitles look natural and human type. It's actually better than human type. This is Google Collab, and you need a Gmail account to use this. It provides you free GPU and 100 GB storage to run these kind of open source models, so you don't need a monster PC. After signing in, first of all, go to this file option and save a copy in your drive. This file is currently stored inside my Google Drive, and if I delete it, you'll also not be able to use it. So save a copy in your drive and use it instead of mine. When you do this, it will automatically be opened in a new tab. But if it doesn't, you can manually go to your Google Drive and inside the Collab Notebook folder, open the Whisper Notebook. After that, click on this connect option to connect to GPU. Don't worry, it's completely free. And that's it. Now just click on this play button and everything will be automatic. If you want to install it locally on your PC, you can run these commands one by one on your Linux terminal by removing these exclamation sign from the beginning. While it's installing, click on this folder button. Here you have to upload the audio file you want to transcribe. If you want to transcribe a video, you can convert it into audio, then upload here. For that, you can search video to audio tools and use any free one. Upload the video. Then convert. Then download. The allowed audio formats in this AI are MP3, WAV, WebM, M4A, and almost all normal audio types. Click on this button to upload. Now wait until the installation is complete. While that happens, I request my dear audience to take a look at my merch shop on Teespring. If anyone wants to support me or my content, please try these products. I keep adding new designs regularly. All the customers will get shout out in the next video. As a beginner on YouTube, this is the only way to make some income to invest on the necessary resources required for quality videos. Anyway, after the installation is complete, scroll down a little bit. This option is to mount your Google Drive here, but we uploaded the audio directly, so skip this step. Now finally, it's turn for creating the subtitles. As you can see, I have created the subtitles for my previous video using this same tool. It's about a open source, uncensored image generation model. Watch it after this video. In this command, we are using large model. This AI has multiple models available. The smaller the model is, the faster the subtitles can be generated, and it requires less GPU and RAM, but it can be less accurate. Since we are using GPU of Collab and it's pretty powerful, we can use the large model to get the best captions possible, but it may take a little more time than smaller models. And that's it. Just replace this name with the name of the actual audio file, including the extension. But always remember that this name should not have any spaces. Always rename the audio file and remove all space before running it through this model. And then just click on this button. So the captions are ready now. In the file manager in the left side, you can see that nothing changed. That's because we need to refresh it to see the changes. Click on this to refresh. And as you can see, the subtitles are available in multiple formats. You can download the one you need. Most of the platforms support SRT and VTT as subtitles, so I'm gonna download it. Let's check if it's accurate or not. If the name of the subtitle file and video are same, it will be automatically shown. But to add subtitles manually, you can go to this option. So this is a test video to find out if this AI actually works. Is the subtitles appearing at exact timing and are they accurate? If yes, then I think it's proved that this AI is awesome. So this AI is really awesome. Thank you for watching. Now watch the video on the right side to learn how to use one of the most realistic AI image generator, which is fully uncensored and free to use unlimited. I also have uncensored chatbots and realistic voice generator AI models, so comment if you want a video on that. See you on Sunday.